thought about it. I mean, I was lying there thinking about it, and I couldn't be asked to get out. It's about 11 o'clock now, I thought. But I don't want to get up and start faffing around. No, I slept all right. I probably woke up once or twice.
No, I had a few farts. I don't know if it would be two, half two, but once I went to sleep, I had a pretty decent sleep, actually. But mind you, I mean, she's going to go bad, so
they're a different batch now. Instead of the old blokes, the second-hand specials who didn't want to do anything.
Yeah.
What's he?
Yeah. How do you pop back to back from?
I couldn't even get. We shamed them last time. Either that or they realised that steaming in and out fucking beam onto this shot isn't a good idea. And it's Christmas, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Brezhnev.
Nice one.
tell you what goes down really well.
What about if I balance it in my head?
Feet up, reading the paper.
Sure,
the march in yesterday.
Did you like it?
Yeah. Of course. Yeah. That bit of. You started. No, we didn't. Yes, you did. You were invading Poland. And then, of course, the impression. From this distance. No, it's working. It's just it doesn't like struggling uphill with the boat rolls. If you'd left it switched on.
Yeah. Technology, Alec.
White man's magic.
That's me fucking lost it.
Thank you. guys, and stay safe.
Exercise, stay safe, yes.
Lots of good exercise for this afternoon.
Yes, stay safe.
Yeah. But, I've had a few comments, I say, from people on both platforms.
Yeah.
Obviously, there we are.
Okay, they'll speak to me.
You haven't got them all as your friends on Facebook.
What do you think of the show so far, Cap?
Yeah.
What do you think of the show so far?
I've been lucky. Very good Christmas.
Keep safe, keep safe.
Keep safe.
Keep on your feet.
Do you ever watch the Fast Show? Sunny day.
Yeah.
I think it's so much better.
Yeah, sure.
I should get some good stills anyway to upload for today's picture. Thank you.
the back there. The big motherfucker. Spends days just for one shot.
Yeah.
In one area for days in a week. Half a time.
We can imagine, look, I've had people ask, this is the first one we've had for a year.
Yeah.
The last one was in January, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, I did ask Karen Bruce what I believe the answer's going to be. That is conservative.
And that wasn't even declared a storm. The last one wasn't even declared a storm. It was just didn't even get a mention whatsoever.
Talking about like, one of yours is that one until Ali Thatcher, or anything
like that.
Deirdre.
Deirdre's got a mention.
Percentage
of what he fucking
serves
up,
which is
fucking
good. Straight up, yeah. I was going to make that comment yesterday, Friday, with a quote about edible fish and chips.
Oh shit.
Hello. Hello, Swiss. It's just a flap, I thought that was from the thing was moving.
That would be a fucking problem.
Yeah.
Nah, it's been moving since.
Yeah, I know that. Well, just put out hours beforehand. This man sometimes got to wait for it.
I fucking look like that. That's my list.
Fresh, it's juicy, it's hot.
Yeah.
It's not dried out.
I mean, he's working. He's obviously conscientious about what he does.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking.
I think he's picked up a bit now, you know.
Yeah.
Thank you.
that.
And they just wait for all the oohs and ahs to come in.
Yep.
But we had a funnel for it for the firefighting engine, and you knew how big that was because you show over the photographs, people stood next to it, and that gives you some idea of the size of the waves. Ooh. Thank you. it's sorted to go online as soon as I get home. So I'm off on holiday pretty much straight away. And it's much easier to upload stuff to YouTube than it is to Facebook. I can upload HD 4K stuff to YouTube, no problem. You try to upload shitty web quality stuff to Facebook, and it takes forever and use up all your data.
It's really expensive. Music for the same thing is really expensive, like fucking that sort of stuff, like low quality video for like phones.
Yeah.
Shit like that. So that's usually what folks are doing.
So I might be able to get one uploaded to YouTube. If I do a short one, while it's still current.
What's your name of that shit now?
Deirdre.
Deirdre?
Storm Deirdre. I only found that out last night. Ali Fleck told me. Hello, Ali. Thanks for the info.
You just need to catch it this when it's fucking... We are right in the middle of a trough and one comes and fucking dumps you.
Aye. Yeah. So there's been no money shots yet. It's got the makings of them though. Let's get to put my camera down.
Why don't you be on that fucking Pioneer? You think you're going to get money shots?
No, yeah, I did the protector. You're quite low down.
No, I mean, wait, I said you used to fucking die.
Yeah, right.
Just fucking chuck the fucking heat right out of this
This one didn't die, but it wasn't really high enough to recover from one wave before it hit the next. Brilliant boat though, apart from that. Much better for filming. Good 360 viz all round. You can open windows.
Bridge wings?
No bridge wings. But you can open side windows and a front window. But you wouldn't open a front window in this weather, but it's great open the side windows for filming lightning and whatnot. And you can go out the back door and there's an open deck. So you can feel the waves rolling over the stern.
Thank you.
got plenty of fish anymore, do you? It's all tinder, tinder.
Well...
Yeah.
got stills out of that? We've got any data left and we fucking...
That was a few games early.
Yeah. Weather, wouldn't you? Continuous direction of sea and swell, so that's not causing problems. Yes, indeed. It's not looking too fantastic the next few days, but this is certainly the worst of it. All right, cheers, Nap. See a big one behind me, won't you? Let me know if you see a big wave come up behind me. Thank you. video. Around.
Thank you.
saying fuck all, is it? I mean, this is just a bit of a scuffling day. I mean, fucking wind dying, doing a touch and fucking getting a bit more space for these fuckers to grow like that. Fucking dream. This is paradise on earth. People pay for the luxury of this. Go on roller coasters. They pay for the thrill. I'm getting paid to do this. This is my job.
I
need some light.
Yeah.
Because you got to get the features. You know. Getting a bit of glare against the window. Maybe we throw that light up against the ceiling. Yeah, that's better. It's my light engineer, Martin. Sound engineer, Rafael.
Yeah.